number two in your review, list at least three purposes of God's Word. We went over this earlier. What is the purpose of God's Word? Anybody have anything to share in this book? One way of communication. Yet with man, with mankind, that is exactly what the purpose of God's Word is, for God to communicate with us. Very good, very good. What else? Yes. You know what? Bring the people back to Him. That's right. And the purpose of God's Word is to bring people, sinners, back to God. That's a great point. That's right. And I'm so thankful for that. Because so many people in our world today, in our culture today, teach that the Bible is good, but you need more. You need a revelation from God. You need a phone call from God. You know, it's like, you know, God comes up to you and calls you. Hello? This one can be different. No, no, no. God, He doesn't do that. He has given the Bible. He communicates with man, and He brings man back to God. Very good. Very, very true. The Bible is sufficient. What else?